projects and stuff like that.
Oh, okay.
Does she have autism?
Uh-huh.
That's what I have too.
Oh, do you?
But you would never know.
I didn't know. Until you told me.
See, but he doesn't talk, so I can really easily figure it out on him. He talks a little bit.
Get your point across, don't you, sweetie pie?
I have Asperger's syndrome.
Do you? Do you like it or not?
Uh-oh.
Some people like it. They do.
Some people would never know. So high functioning. Mm-hmm. In some ways.
Some people do and some people don't. Oh, come on,
Uh-oh.
Come on, let's go.
Uh-oh.
You said you would go as soon as it was time.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, God stopped. Is it stopped?
Yes.
Is it going to go again? Probably, huh? Okay, as soon as it starts, then we're going to take our car through. Because it's going to take us 10 minutes to get our car through. And Uncle Jimmy's going to meet us in 2 minutes. I'll tell Jessica to tell him to hold on. We'll be there. Sometimes sometimes somebody's touching their steering wheel and it makes it stop dead.
So you can stay in
or you get out here? Pardon?
So you can stay in
and out here? Yep, either one. Depends on whether you want the inside clean or not.